The cheese is melted. There's a little oil on the top. You're going to take your towel and you're going to wipe the rim because there is oils on the top if you touched it at all. So you're just going to wipe your rims, get all that oil off the top. It's not bad. It usually slides right off. So it's not like you're going to be pulling a bunch of stuff off. And as you notice, I'm leaving them.